have to stop talking.
They are.
I know.
Oh. Chloe, which way?
Which way, Chloe? It's Chloe's choice. Which way do you want to go?
Come on.
You want to come this way or you want to go that way? It's easier for her on the wide.
Help her! She's got stuff on her tush. Jesus. Cox, he's got a good...
The cabinet secretary who is in charge of the census.
Yes, and some of the language in the documents shows up in some letters transmitted back and forth with... within the administration. So clearly this guy, who was a big deal to begin with, had his hand in at least some part of the decision-making process.
So Adam, this it seems reveals that the Trump administration's was, as many people suspected, partisan. It was about advancing the cause of the Republican Party, but that it recognized that it couldn't just come out and say that. It needed a more sophisticated sound.